decimal number system. We have already done the decimal number system in the last session. Revising one more time. What is a decimal number system? Basically, a decimal number system is a number system which is widely used in real world. I have given you an example last time. You remember when I'm calling your roll numbers, I'm calling as roll number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and so on. So this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 along with number zeros are called as decimal number system. Now, you remember the concept of base. Base is always written as a subscript when the bracket closes. The base of decimal number system is always 10. It consists of 10 digits starting with number 0, then number 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are my 10 fingers. So I'm starting with 0, I'm ending on 9. That is shown on the screen that it starts from 0 and ends on 9. The decimal number system is also called as positional value number system. Now, what is positional value number system? That will be explained in the later part. Moving little ahead. Now, in this particular chapter, you will always be hearing two particular words or two particular short forms, that is LSB and MSB. Now, what is the full form of LSB? LSB stands for least significant bit and MSB stands for most significant bit. Giving an example so that this particular concept is clear in your mind as what is LSB, what is MSB. For example, we are able to see over here 9, 5, 4, 7. So the number 7 is towards the right hand side. Right hand side numbers are always called as LSB. 9 is towards the left hand side. Left hand side part is always called as MSB. Remember, left hand side LSB, right hand side LSB, left hand side MSB. A little description about what is MSB. Stands for most significant bit. As given in the number 9 that is towards the left hand side is called as the MSB, that is the most significant bit. We are having another short form over here, that is LSB. What is full form of LSB? Stands for least significant bit. As seen in the example, number 7 which is towards the right hand side part is called as the LSB. Thank you.